Evian doubled their lead at home to Bastia following a neat move down the left-hand side. The ball eventually coming to Yannick Sagbo. And the Ivory Coast striker clipped home over the advancing Novais. His first goal of the new season.